Till now, we saw how Alia is being really mean and treating Zayn really badly. At the same time, we have seen Zayn ka pain and how he is tortured hearing that Rehan and Alia ki shaadi ho chuki hai. Alia is making everyone play along with her lie so that Zayn just lets her be and goes away. Lekin, in this attempt, she is not successful and Zayn finds out the truth eventually. He has decided not to leave Alia knowing that internally Alia is still in love with him. Rehan understands the situation and plays an angel in his life and starts working on making Alia get back to him. But kya woh attempt mein successful ho payega? Will Alia give up on her stubbornness is the real question. Let's find out after watching the show. For more updates about what's happening in the lives of Zayn and Alia and their love story, subscribe kare Chali Fever pe.